I'm truly humbled to receive this award, and I've been featured for the first time. When Impact Most Influential Women started in 2012, I had quit my career in rediffusion and set out on my own. So it took me 5 years for people to get noticed as to what work we are doing at Helios, and I'm extremely proud to have received this. Actually, women have always been at the top, especially in media agencies, and the time I started my career, I have hardly known any men who led media agencies. It is only off late that men have been given an opportunity to finally come. So I guess we're doing good enough, and I'm sure that it'll only expand the list. She'll make it top 100 maybe next year.